Sam Raye Steiner from 3D New England. Sam is such a smooth attackman. Love lefty attackmen. They don't grow on trees. And Sam is one of those kids that you just need in the program. Whether kids are ambidextrous or not, having that pure lefty, quick attackman and also great shooter and finisher just elevates your offense completely. I loved watching Sam's video because of his understanding of offense. He's a really good finisher, as I said, but he's also a really good feeder at the same time. I love this cut right here. Buries it in the back of the net. Just super smooth. He's breaking down the D right here. Shows a little flash with an around the world coming up. I wish it was a little closer so you could actually see, but it's a filthy play that he actually puts out on the tape. Also shows that, hey, he's got rideability, he's got grit, he's got determination. He's going to make sure that this kid's not coming upfield. Great check, gets the ball, and they're going the other way. This next play coming up, I absolutely love. Setting the guy up at X, and watch how he creates space for this assist. Coming up, creates space, finds his assist man. Sam is a great prospect and is going to land at a very high school.